set to go. Patrice Bergeron starts at center for the Bruins. You see the full face shield. Suffered a broken nose on a hit by Philip Forsberg. Says probably the sixth or seventh time he's busted it in his life. So he's got to wear the full shield for a while. Banks one for Trent Frederick. He couldn't control it. Demko chips it to the side, held in, sent in front, tipped on goal into the glove of Demko. David Pastrnak moving in on Tyler Myers. Pastrnak makes a move. Sharp angle backhander hit the outside of the post. Charlie McAvoy gaining speed through center. Left wing pass. DeBrusque puts it in front. Here's a shot off the post. What a chance for Steen to get his first career goal. Nice pass ahead to Miller. Three Canucks through center. Miller over the line. Passes Besser on the backhand. Stopped by Swayman. Then he's center. Tried to bank it in. And I think it's underneath the pads of the goaltender. Bruins come up with a draw. It's Marchand. Pastrnak, long shot through traffic. And Demko the save as Bergeron was battling Tyler Myers right in front of him.
Gaining the zone and getting control, and especially in the second period where the penalty killers have that long change.
Bruins win the faceoff. McAvoy, long shot, deflected, hit the crossbar. The red light went on. Burrows ahead. Hoglander's in. Slows, centers, and that was off the stick as he was trying to set up Pettersson across the crease. Now at the other end, breakaway. Holla scores! Eric Holla.
Here's another look at it. I'd say he's offside. States
the puck
are over.
Is, yeah. After removing the play, it was offside. We have no goal.
And Miller wins it cleanly back to Hughes. Long wrist shot. Swayman the save. Puts underneath his pads. He wasn't sure. He was looking around. Pearson trying to jar it free, but he couldn't. And he'll skate to center and play the puck over the Vancouver blue line. Myers dumps it the other way. Pettersson to Garland. Connor Garland shoots. Kicked out by Swayman. After the loose puck was caught, Colson couldn't come up with a clean one. Horvat got it back to Hughes, across to Pearson. Tanner Pearson tried to saucer one back. That was knocked down. Coyle gets the puck, can't clear it past Hughes. Miller, top of the circle. Wrist one in front, tipped in by Besser. Miller put it on the tape. Besser tipped it home. He's got goals in back-to-back games, and the Canucks open the scoring.
J.T. Miller getting congratulations as he just feathers this one. And look at Brock Besser. Stick on the ice, get ready. Backhand tip. Up and over Jeremy Swayman, who had no chance. Besser getting the quiet zone. Stick on the ice, backhand tip. Beautiful pass.
J.T. Miller, the primary assist on the power play goal by Brock Besser, now has seven assists in his last six games against Boston. Here's a chance right in tight. Marchand on the rebound. And Demko stood his ground. McAvoy lets one go. Marchand missed it while falling down. Now a backhander by Bergeron, taking it to go. Loose puck, wild scramble. And Marchand winds up with it for Boston. Here's Shen ahead for Besser. Into the middle. Miller's got a team in the front. Puck pulls in and he couldn't get a shot away. Puck just bounced off his stick right to the goaltender, Swayman. This one sent across to Pastrnak. He gets the puck back to McAvoy. David Pastrnak puts it in front, tipped on goal, and a nice save by Demko and that redirect by Bergeron. Tyler Mott clears the puck out and heads to the bench. Patrice Bergeron to Brad Marchand, back to the blue line, McAvoy. Marchand lets it go, pad save, rebound is behind, Demko cleared off the line by Luke Shen. Luke Shen saved a goal as that puck was trickling behind Demko into the net, and Shen was able to keep it out. For pretty much a full 2 minutes. This one is just over 40 seconds. The Bruins go to work 5-on-3. Coyle, Pastrnak, slap pass, tipped in by Bergeron. Same way the Canucks scored their power play goal. A redirect on a hard pass, and Bergeron, the Bruins captain, ties the game at one.
See, Luke Shen, he has to go down low, and that's why Bergeron is open. And Bergeron, just like Brock Besser, stick on the ice and just turn it to direct it in. Pastrnak with the perfect hard. Oh, Thatcher Demko got a little piece of that.
Charlie McAvoy takes a pass from Derek Forbert. Sends a long one ahead, taken neatly by Holla. He finds Coyle, who cuts in on goal on the backhand. He beats and he put it wide. Got in too deep. But he moved in with speed. Now Smith tried to bank that one in and couldn't get it to go. Duck one behind the goal. Canucks are on the power play now as Pearson exits the box. Here's Puck Colson behind the net. Dishes one back to Poolman. Tucker Poolman passing front. Tip that goal by Burrows and a nice save by Swayman with the blocker. Now settling into the crease and Swayman knocked that one away. Jeffco finds Miller. You know he'd love to make amends for being in the box on the 1-1 goal. Pearson in. Shoots. Swayman the save on the short side. And now he'll get possession in the corner, put it off the glass, off forward. Here comes Dickinson. He's got Garland with him. Jason Dickinson shoots. Glove save by Swayman. Just held it there, made the stop, and he hangs on for the whistle. So again, the Bruins 0 for 1 in games decided in the 5-minute overtime. Canucks 1-1, and Boston controls first. Marchand gave it away. Oh, Dickinson hard hit by McAvoy. Hughes carries it. Two teammates with him. Drops off. Horvat. Hughes. What a save by Swayman. Lunging to his left. Hughes has the puck behind the net. Centers it. Pearson shoots. Knocked down by Swayman. And he's able to cover the puck after making the glove save on that one.
And you can see him push off right away.
Here's Pastrnak. Clifton in full flight. Pettersson racing to catch him. Clifton to the net. Stopped by Demko. Hall centers. Pastrnak is stopped by Demko. Got that one with the blocker. Here comes Taylor Hall to center. Minute 20 to go in overtime. Hall. Pass back to Pastrnak. Makes a move to get around Pettersson. Quick shot. Rebound chance. And he couldn't jam that one out of the air. Besser can't handle it. And that will do it for overtime. Canucks wound up with just a couple of shots because the last one from Myers hit the post. Bruins wound up with 3 on Thatcher Demko, and this game will go to a shootout. 1-for-2 this year. Lost the handle as he tried to make a move, and the frustration continues. Coyle. Stopped by Demko.
Makes the shooter make the first move. Charlie Coyle, shot. He's not going to deke. And Demko.
Horvat. Clears!
Horvat fakes backhand. Now watch Swayman. Down just over the shoulder. He's down leaning forward. And that gives Bo Horvat just enough room to get it up and over his elbow.
That was Horvat's go-to move his first couple years in the league. Get in there, slow a bit, then shelf.